1955, Ginny's second manager changed her first name to Cassie after her mother's maiden name of Patterson. Now, she was Patsy Klein. Between 1955 and 1957, Patsy began to record many honky-tonk-style songs. In 1956, she appeared on the Author Guide Free Talent Show. She wanted to sing A Poor Man's Roses, but the producers insisted she sing Walking After Midnight, which Patsy considered, like Cassie said, just a little old pop song. She also didn't like the cocktail dress they made her wear. She wanted to wear one of her cowgirl outfits that her mother made her. In 1957, she married Charlie Dick and soon gave birth to two children. Her career was also taking off. But it all came to a crashing halt on June 14, 1961. She and her brother were involved in a head-on collision in Nashville, Tennessee. Patsy suffered numerous broken bones and severe facial cuts. During this time, her song, I Fall to Pieces, became her first number one hit. If you would, please welcome back to the stage our Miss Patsy Klein.
But you know, you can probably find some golf balls and sell them. I just want to make a little extra cash for the next show. Here.